versus our old friend Clarence, head to head, or the championship. It'll take everything you've learned to win. Run well, and you've got this. Run poorly, and I'll never let you hear the end of it. I know which one I'm betting on you to do.
The championship is mine. You want a teacher? I'll teach you a real lesson, how to lose. Tricks and gimmicks won't keep me from beating you. At last, purest form of reason.
Clarence doesn't want to fix what he thinks isn't broken. Racing's worked just fine for him as it is. He thinks we're chasing what's trendy when we should be sticking to the classics. He might have a point, but just sticking to the classics is what gets you tuned out. Tradition has value, but it can't be your whole playlist.
Don't get too cocky, but... Okay, you can get cocky. You've earned it. You took down Clarence on his terms and on yours, which means not only are you the champ, but you're the champ convincingly. At least, I'm convinced. Now come on back to the pit and check out what's waiting for you. I'm thinking it's something you'll enjoy driving.
Look who's the new champ! Oh, that would be you! Meanwhile, our good friend Clarence is playing catch-up. But it'll still be fun to beat him every time we see him out on the road. Just saying.